everything is spectacular. How about some ladies division action? How about for the Flame Championship? Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is a ladies division match scheduled for one fall in the 30-minute time limit. And it is from the Pro Wrestling Flame Championship. Introducing first the challenger, Kimberly Richard from Kingston, Ontario. She is Selfie Queen, Jessie Mack.
Stacy Thibault has not missed a step. Oh, Jessie Mack. There's that athleticism of her own. And now with a standing wrist knock of her own here. And now Thibault with a reversal into an arm drag. Jessie Mack is behind with an arm drag of her own. And a leg drag. I'll tell you what, Jessie Mack, a newcomer here. Only her third appearance at PWE. Nice suplex here. Still trying to make a name for herself, and she is doing just that. Thibault hugging the title as if it was her baby. But again, in dire straits, all mothers would do that. Do anything to protect the one thing that she loved. Oh, my goodness. Will we see that here tonight? Oh! A spear by Stacy Thibault! Stacy Thibault was not pleased. Because that psychotic aggression from Stacy. She's one of those type of lunatics that Dean Ambrose should be jealous of. Face first goes Jessie Mack to the table, but now Stacy Thibault with the upper hand in the corner. Stacy Thibault really. That's a nice kick right there. Going for the moonsault, but he tries to recover instead. All I did was give her a thumbs up, pretty much. I mean, she was asking me if it was good, so I have to be honest. But I do, however, have a lot of respect for Jessie Mack. She's still trying to make a name for herself here, and a fan. It's like a fan threw something in the ring. Excuse me, for a second, I'll be right back. Brandon? Jessie Mack, Stacy Thibault charging right at her. Running back, elbow to the corner. Thibault setting her up again. Oh! Has a knee right to the face, and now Stacy Thibault. Looks like she is. As they blow in hand, corner drop kick. Looks like there is no ring rust in Stacy Thibault, making her return to PWE. The cover, hook the leg, two count only. You would have to wonder if Stacy Thibault might be thinking about Leah Vaughan at the moment. Leah Vaughan, once again, was suspended for her actions at the last show. Jessie Mack, how about dodges here? Both women, however, both women with the same idea. Both women are down. Remember, the title cannot change hands on a countout. Thibault has the title. Is she gonna do what Leah Vaughan did to Jessie Mack? One of the reasons that caused Leah Vaughan to be suspended? Well, this time Jessie Mack was ready for that one. Jessie Mack avoided the title. Oh, that's a nice kick right there. As the cover goes both legs, and the champion kicks out. There's a spinning heel kick right to the face, and Jessie kicks out again. Jessie Mack, sunset flip! Nope, only a one count. Stacy with a kick to the back. Stacy Thibault, two-time champion, current champion, and the longest reigning champion. Earlier this year, she was stripped of the title. She had to fight her way back in order to get it. She has claimed that she never lost the title. Of course, she did not lose the title in the match. But now she's champion. And she has already gone to pass. Oh! Oh, anything to retain it. But Jessie Mack, looking for the face buster, she got it. And the cover. Oh, Stacy Thibault. And still in this match. Mack. Look out! Almost hit the referee. Oh, look out! Oh, that's the cutter! The cover! And with that, Stacy Thibault retains the title!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match is still Cole Russell Seaford!
Put the rock music on! Put the rock music on!
She's a champion, girl! The Lane Champion, Stacy Thibault! Give me a look at that.
We'll be right back with the next match.